Alright, so we're going to clean a few PCBs. So that's how I clean most of my arcade boards. A little bit of Dawn, Ultra Dawn. Hot water. Keep them inclined, vertical. Use a soft brush.
Use a soft brush.
clean.
Soundboard. Thank you.
Alright, so everything's clean. I just blew some air to remove as much water as I could. And now we got everything in the vertical position. It's gonna help with the drying. So we're just gonna leave it like that for like a day or two. Make sure that all the water is gone. And we're gonna be able to test them out. Work on them.